outside. If he parks from outside a lot, then he won't. Ah.
Same street.
Dang.
SQ7. Or Bentayga. Or this badass Defender.
Look at that. Man. Oh. Dude.
This thing is sick. Or that M4.
Wow.
Another Maserati, DV11. Two-tone, this thing is nice. Damn. And then further down the street, C63 wagon. Wow. That's pretty sick. F-Type and a 612. Okay.
my lord. Sitting out here in the rain. GT2 RS. Sick. Bentayga. That's pretty cool. Driving together. Ravis 4x4 squared. Damn. This thing is baller. Yeah, that is sick. Oh. I like that. Well then, okay, another Aston, dog right here, and there's a Bentley. Another Maserati. Here's an AMG. Baller. Bentley. ML. Brabus. 700. Alright, just to show you guys what the streets of London are like. So here's a Brabus AMG. Bentley. This is down the street from that Rolls Royce I just filmed. Another Bentley. With a Porsche. Another Rolls Royce coming down the street. And a Gran Turismo. And then on the street over, there's a Ferrari California and a DV11. And it's raining. So there's the California, and I just discovered an Alpina B5. Right next to it. I don't think I've ever seen one of these. Cool. So here's another example. Porsche. AMG. Same street. Same block, actually. DB11. Another Bentley and an FF. And this is one block over from where I just was. So here's the next block over on the same street. Nice Porsche, another Bentley. And then down here we have a 458 that I'll show you in a sec. Okay, I was wrong, it's a Speciale, not a 458. Wow. Coming to see this. Another Bentley and Maserati. Two Maseratis. Neither of them really noteworthy, but they're still Maseratis. Oh, look at that. Another Bentley. God. Bentley rolls Bentley. Okay. Guys, another Maserati. Wow. So, V6 F-Type. But down at the bottom of the street is probably my best find today. So, hang on. Wow. That black SV Roadster. Calling it. Wow. This is nice. And another RS. Another Bentley. Oh, and another Bentley. Another AMG. Damn. This is nice. Nice F-Type. Nice Evora parked on the street right here. Believe it or not, this is the first Evora of my whole trip. Such a good looking car. Oh, I love it. Another F-Type in the neighborhood. There's two of them. This one's a convertible.